Hey guys, Critical Hat here, back for some more Friday the 13th. Just me, I am in the team speak with everyone, but sadly we could not get anyone else in the game. So it's around with pubs. Who knows how that'll
background
go?
Background voices.
You can't even spect it, how dare you?
Pretty sure I could spectate.
No, you can't. Because the spectator takes the slot of a player, and because it's all full, you can't even join. What's that? Oh, no.
You want to test me, Brett?
They... Ghost. They picked the slow killer.
Oh, easy win. I can't believe he killed them.
Oh, my God. They're running everywhere. Chill.
Dude, you can walk from this killer. You know that, right?
Guys, you don't need to run. This killer is slow as bricks. You can outwalk the killer. Just breathe, take it easy, stop running. It makes us light up.
No, you light up. Sorry, let's see if you're moving.
Oh my God, they're just running around inside. And they looted the house I went in. Useless teammates. By the way, if you didn't know, you can hit X to jog. It's slightly faster than your walk speed, and it is free on stamina. And it is about 500% faster than the killer. So far, nothing, and I don't like that these people are still running around. Doing everything. Alright, and we're gonna do this on my own.
Is anyone there?
This is not a prank. No one is stealing this from me.
We need your help! Jason is killing us! We need your help!
And Tommy Jarvis is called. Alright, that's Tommy Jarvis. When two people die, one of them will turn into him. He starts with a gun. Not that useful.
Can anybody hear me?
I can hear you.
Okay, thank God.
By the by, the killer's very slow. You can outwalk them.
Where are you? Oh, come.
In here. Yeah, you can. We can literally just wait this killer out. I'm sorry to tell you that.
This game's gonna be the best game of 2017. I can feel it.
Oh, he's over there by the other campsite. You see him? You can see him on the map, a little red triangle. He's coming this way, though. Oh, double tap T, you're open micing.
I'm not...
T's the push to talk. If you double tap it, it'll fix it.
What does Steve do again?
Ugh, this kid's open micing. Why does a child have a key to this? Who gave a child a key to this?
Oh, I'm gonna slide you over to the screen here.
Alright. You know I have my own recording room, right? Don't like that they're all following me. Whoa. Cannon. Alright, anyone find car keys or gas yet? Killer's here, people. Killer is here. Assume jogging position! Nothing here. Let's go try out the other car. Where is that one? Other spot. We'll walk there to get some stamina back. Always good to have someone on hand when the killer's nearby. And then let them deal with him. Nobody's dead yet. Does anyone else have a walkie-talkie?
Yeah.
Hey.
Who was that? Alright, see you, okay. Alright, faster. Do you know if anything has been done with the four-seater yet? Solid. That's not English. Oh boy. That does eat stamina. Nope. Let's just do this. If it's got fit parts in it, it's got parts in it. If not, it's the better one to put a part in. Someone's been here, though, so that's a good sign. Not cast, alright. Let's do this. Calm. Fuck. Alright, luckily the killer doesn't hear that too bad.
Thank God, it actually fit.
Alright, there is a battery in the four-seater, if anyone can hear me. Just need gas and keys. I see nobody's looted this place. Or they just didn't take the flare gun because they know the flare gun is worthless. I would rather not put gas in anything until I know I've got keys. Much as I love these individuals, I'm not going to give them a free win. Especially a win that's kind of hard to get. Okay, good, good, good. Pocket shiv. So now even if I get caught, I can just get all my stamina back. Or at least half of it. Looks like someone is at that fire. They might have something. Probably should check on them. Yeah, nobody looted this place. There we go. Alright, just need gas. Get your pocket shiv is selected. Alright, if anyone can hear me, I've got car keys, and I've got the battery in the four-seater. I just need gas. I heard him teleport. I don't like that. Oh, interesting. Someone's getting the phone. No gas in here. Gasoline. Oh, the server's lagging. Well, this might be a great way to die. Yeah, oh god, the server's crashing! Well, let's go look for the gas. Downside is I can only check places that are already open. Shit. Back door, please. Motherfucker. Whoa. Over here now. There we go. You know, it worked. Here now. Alright, if anyone can hear me, we just need gas and we can get the four-seater out of here. That is four people out. Your walk speed is faster than him. Jogging is even faster. To jog, hit X. Or do that. You do that. Good luck, DP. I wouldn't go that way. Granda would not go that way. Jason's there unless you got gasoline. If we can find gasoline, we can get that four-seater going, and I got keys. Grant, hit X to jog. It doesn't use nearly as much stamina. Right here. Come on, Grant. Let's go. Grant, let's go. Grant, come on. Gas. Alright, last call. Anyone with a talkie. The gas is about to go in the blue car. That is the four-seater. I've got two seats available. Alright, never mind. We might need to, you know, call a rain check. Grand, go get him. Grand, you have a baseball bat. He has a face. Use them together. Baseball bat is face, Grand. Do it. Do it. Grant, hit him! Hit him with the baseball bat. It knocks him down almost instantly. Grant, hit him! Hit him with the baseball bat! Hit him! Hit him! Hit him! Gas is in. Get in, get in, get in. Or do not get out. Out, out, out. Run, run.
No.
Run.
No.
You're a lot faster than him. Just run.
Oh my God.
Holy shit, is that a dead body?
God, I'm trying to help them, but none of them are listening or understand what I am saying. All right, guys, you need to knock Jason down if we're gonna win. Or just leave. Leaving also works. You can just leave with the cops now. I would not recommend that course of action, DP.
It actually works.
Oh my god, did he not know how to stop the car? This entire time!
Help.
Run!
I can't get out.
Wait, why not? This way, Bureau, this way. Run. Oh, fuck! Get the door open! Get the door open! Get the door open! You know what? You die. You're dumb.
Sacrificing your friends, Chris?
They're just dumb! I was trying to get the car- I got the four-wheeler, the four-seater completely fixed, and I was trying to start it, but none of them, with all of their baseball bats and machetes, would even try to hit Jason. And then some asshole with the car keys shows up and steals the car!
Aww.
Wait for me, wait. Let me in. I fixed this car, damn it, I get to leave in it. Leave him, he's stupid. Alright, well that was interesting. Don't know what else to call it.
At least you escaped.
Yeah, I like how I solo fix the goddamn four-seater with Jason next to me. Alright, well we'll be right back.
Oh god, now we have to wait for them to load into this.
Oh my god, at least we're in.
Scootaloop takes forever to load.
I'm guessing it's going to be Rarity that takes longer.
Oh, they're connecting from Russia.
That's why I'm saying that. I swear to God, one of us needs to get killer. And watch, it's going to be Crit.
Oh no, who would lose?
That would be someone who was already...
That was the guy who wasn't loading it. Ready up.
Probably, Abbott, Santa.
What he probably did is he probably looked for a game, didn't realize he got in a game, and didn't do it. You know?
He readied up.
He readied up?
Yeah.
Oh. So let's play a game. If all of us are not killer, our entire goal for the round is to get Donald Trump killed.
Yes.
What if he's the killer?
Then we title it Donald Trump the Serial Killer.
And then we get investigated.
No, then we get all the views.
Mm-hmm. What if your video gets taken down?
No, just Donald Trump's Murder Time Summer Camp.
I thought they're all, like, ready, but not, like, loaded.
Not especially. You can get investigated for saying you're gonna kill a president. You can't get investigated for saying the president is also a serial killer.
Okay.
Yeah, just look at that whole, Zodiac killer thing.
Which we've heard none of them.
Alright, guys, we're back. We got Crit, Spesh, me, Ghost, and then those random people who are gonna die.
Scootaloops. Yep. Like his name.
Scootaloops. We do have one Russian connection,
If it's following the tab, it's showing Ghost.
The thing by the dock has the phone.
Cool.
I don't think it follows tab.
No, it doesn't anymore.
Yeah, because this Spesh would be it. Why did they remove that? It's just an extra couple seconds.
Probably not intentionally. We probably just got...
Like, well, it that, worked out, but...
Maybe that was what was causing the crashes.
Maybe.
It is me.
It is Spesh.
It is Spesh. Maybe it doesn't work.
We need to get out of here.
Right, Spesh.
Now.
Do it.
You what do I do, like,
find...
Alright, well, in honor of fairness,
yeah,
Spesh,
Spesh, get out.
Be, yeah, just mute yourself.
You can tab out of the game. We can't.
Dang it.
Get out. Or mute yourself. Yeah, that works.
Alright. I'm at the right. docks. And
I'm right. at Blair's Cove.
I'm at Higgins Camp.
I'm at Blair's Cove. Rarities here.
Water.
No, get... Alright, you know what? Reuse
you
the
say
window.
The thing was that Stillwater Ghost?
My power just went out.
Your
Which
house power? Oh, your in-game power. Okay.
Yeah.
Besh is there.
It's Kiki Ki Ma Ma Ma. Get it right.
Apparently my door didn't open. I had to open it twice.
Alright, guys. I've got a pipe wrench. Should we beat up Spesh?
Someone found the...
Guys, should we beat up Spesh?
Oh, shit.
I
here.
Feel like if we had a bunch of weapons, Spesh...
Hello?
Would...
By you?
Yep.
Okay, so he must have just been going through and just
Everybody,
killing power boxes.
Yep.
Guys, the Russian person can speak English,
that
I think.
That makes sense. That the music's gone now.
I'm scared. The Russian. They said hello.
Nope, he's here. I've learned to outrun, by the way, crit, even this killer. That's Ghost. I've been stalling for a lot of time.
It's good.
Yeah. It's a stall, though, because he will catch you if you stay focused.
I am horrible with this battery.
Did someone fix the,
Thank God.
Two-seater's got battery in it.
Phone box has not been fixed yet.
I heard it beeping.
Besh might have intercepted him.
Two-seater's got a battery in it.
Then it means it's
That's
over by me
good.
At Stillwater.
We should put the battery in the other one.
Well, I'm on the other side. And Spesh is next to you, so no.
Alright. Anyone seen the phone box?
It's the one down by the dock. Damn, I didn't find a single weapon up here.
Where's
that? He may have just poured
yeah,
it up here.
This guy went through here already. Just hopefully we went through here, though.
Just remember the secondary goal of this mission.
Yes.
If anyone of us finds Donald Trump, the goal is to get him killed. At all costs.
Yep. This man, that'd make a great thumbnail.
I'm gonna literally.
Oh, I'm gonna grab fireworks and flares.
I got two flares. And a radio.
Finally, a use for fireworks and flares. Trolling.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna shout into my mic. Trump's at the flare! Trump's at the flare!
Oh, I've got gas. Sweet.
Damn. Well, that's you and Nitz out, I guess.
Yeah, assuming the Russian guy doesn't jump in.
Hello.
Alright, well, I had fireworks and flares back in this other building, so I'm gonna go grab them now that I know I have a secondary objective.
I'm gonna grab one pocket knife.
Well, I haven't found a pocket knife yet, but I found the other ones.
Yeah, I found
a
pocket knife.
I've never used more than one heal spray.
Yeah.
Oh, I only wish I remembered where all these
I am horrible at this.
Fireworks.
Hey, do you have car keys?
Hope I'm doing this right.
Rarity, do you have car keys?
And flare gun.
If I find the car keys, I'll let you know, Crit.
Alright, I don't think Rarity understands English. I think he just knows how to say hello.
It's a common phrase.
It is also Russian.
Like, I can say hola,
yeah.
But, you know.
No,
Russian.
Hello is Russian. Remember? It's a Russian word. Very possible he's just saying hello in Russian, hoping for one of us to be Russian.
Mm-hmm. Did we actually get... We didn't get the cops called, did we?
Nope.
No.
Is he still camping at or something?
No clue. I don't know where it is.
Dumb to be camping.
It's down by the beach. It's the... Next to Stillwater.
I didn't see it at Stillwater.
Guys, I've got firecrackers.
Oh, he's at the barn.
I'm up at Evergreen right now.
Alright, he's going to Higgins.
Is that the one I'm at?
The big house?
Blair's Witch. Or Blair's Cove.
Okay. Yeah, he's at the big house.
Sorry, Noisemaker, but I found another pocket knife.
Pocket chips.
I got two pocket chips. That flare is
gonna... Spesh went around and took out every power box, as the barn had a power box.
Smart.
It is, because...
It is. I didn't say it wasn't.
Ooh, baseball bat. Yes. You know to grab the baseball bat.
Oh, fuck. Spesh fucked up the house with the phone.
What do you do?
Window smashing.
Right, oh, God, because he's watched us enough. He knows that we make our windows.
Make sure do not... mess
smart.
Up. Because the instant... Oh, shit. You're done.
Oh, shit. Oh. Fuck yeah.
No, he's marked by you guys.
Yep. He knew it. He heard it. Oh, my God.
I got car keys. Who wants to leave?
He actually just straight up killed me. He warped, grabbed me from the warp, and just straight up killed me.
Sneak your way over to Blair's Cove.
Wow. Fucking hell, Spesh. So we have 100% confirmed that the killer can hear it when you fuck up.
Alright, guys, I've got both car keys.
Oh.
They
can drop them with the...
They both spawn in the same goddamn house.
Wow.
Alright, he's still over by the alarm house, so he's in...
Sneak away over here.
I don't know where the alarm house is.
It's the Stillwater. The one on the docks.
Nitz, sneak your fucking way over here.
So, someone over at Stillwater?
Alright, if anyone can hear me... Alright, if anyone can hear me, I've got both car keys. I'm leaving one in the cabin past the second two-seater car.
Sorry about the double crit echo.
You guys just throw it on the ground next to the car.
Actually, you know what? I'll leave it next to where the two-seater is, after I leave.
For me, Chris.
I can't believe, man, he was there the second he heard that beat.
I told you he was coming.
The problem is, you have like a 15 second. I'm gonna stop repairing this animation. And...
I took off sprinting,
and he just.
I'm the one heading
right
across the bridge
me.
Right now, Chris.
Okay.
I gotta give him credit for not having played Killer much. He like grabbed me first warp.
Want me to meet you on the bridge, Nitz?
I can do.
I'm almost there. Just get in the car and get ready.
Right, I'm leaving a pair of keys where this two-seater car normally is.
He's dead, that's why. He died.
Oh, alright. Well, mission accomplished.
Alright, I'm gonna shoot a flare off.
It worked! It actually worked!
If you need a key, it is here. Alright, get in, Nitz.
Let's go! Best you can see it moving on the map, by the way.
Oh, why is the car all jittery? What the hell is going on?
Because that is how the car drives.
No, this is different.
Maybe the two-seaters... Well, yeah, you're getting a lot of, like, shit lag.
You want me to drive, Crit?
Yeah, do it. I can't stop. Why can't I stop?
Yeah.
You just high-centered on that rock. You fucked the car.
No, I mean, like... Okay, then. You want to fix that? I'll cover.
You need to get on the other side, Crit. Oh,
I think it's fucked.
Oh, wait, no, you're good. Jiggle it.
He's coming.
Go.
Get
go,
in.
Go, go.
I can't. You gotta fully get in.
Go.
Oh, the other guy's running there to the side. Don't let him get in front of you.
No, there's no room. Get out.
Oh, Spesh is going after him.
Bye. Did they just...
Yeah, I think the bitch just swung at you.
To your left, Nitz.
I know, I had to slow down or else I would crack.
Nitz isn't gonna expect us to go right. But he can teleport. Never mind.
We're out.
Sweet. That was it. I solo repaired this car and got both keys.
Yay!
Well, and I got to drive. Spesh just killed the other guy who was you saw at the bridge.
Oh, hey! Ghost, guess it's Tommy Jarvis!
Oh, good luck, Nitz.
I've been dead for the longest damn time, game. Come on.
I get double round.
Well, you can go try for the phone.
Oh, God,
I didn't get it repaired.
Guys, Scootaloops is in a closet.
So I know where the key is.
Oh, Scootaloops has a battery. Nitz, the car...
Also, it is totally impossible to fix that damn phone without making one mistake.
Nitz, go get the keys,
yeah.
And then go to that car. He's fixing it.
Aw, shit.
He's got the battery. He's hiding in a...
But he doesn't have the gas.
Oh, no.
I will pick the keys up, however.
Might come in handy.
Yeah.
Oh, so fun fact, you can hide in the tents, Ghost.
Yes, yeah. I told him about that.
That is a dead end of hell.
This is one of the places where this is the other place the Jason's cabin can spawn.
I just love the fact that instead of giving it to someone who died and didn't get a chance to escape, they gave it to someone who got us out.
Yep.
It was always the second person. I got scared of that. Oh, no. Yeah, because the other guy left, so I was the only.
Bess is probably happy that I came back. Oh, God.
Oh, don't worry.
He sees me.
Don't look behind you.
No!
Oh my God, he's good
at grabbing. Yeah, you don't have a pocket knife, do you?
Nope.
So does that give him bonus experience coming back?
Yes, I will get bonus XP.
No, him bonus experience.
Kinda. It allows him to get 100 more XP.
There's the car keys.
Oh, he tried on that one.
Yep.
Did you grab him?
No. Because he warped the instant I got near him.
You're going to grab him now.
Oh, I'm not. I need to shoot him if I want to.
It's just a quick grab. Wait for it.
Nope.
Ah!
I told you I'm good at getting away from this killer.
Shoot him now.
It takes too long to aim the gun.
Does it? No, does it?
Nice shot.
I turned my camera around and waited to do that.
Well, he got up fast. Getting up.
Yeah.
Why can't I get up that fast?
He's morphing.
Yeah, right on you.
Jeez. Nope.
He's running to the Higgins house, Nitz.
How long left in the game?
Woohoo!
I ran into him.
Oh, the other person did find the gas.
Come on, Spesh.
Hits, they found the gas. They have the battery.
Yeah, and I have the keys. Oh, God damn it, game.
Who is that? My God, I can't look. Help! Oh, God!
What?
Yeah, that's how Spesh got me. There's no chance when you... But, like, there should be a cooldown on the grab. You shouldn't be able to grab immediately after warping.
But it didn't even, like, connect.
Oh, well. I still escaped, even though it says I was murdered.
Yeah.
Oh, no, wait,
are they hiding the gasoline in that house? I'm interested to see how Spesh handles this.
Yeah, pull him back up in here. Might as well.
Can we? I mean, we're all recording.
Hey, Spesh.
Hello.
I got
fucking
away.
Hell.
So
you have your magic grabs. Me so damn fast when I fucked the phone up.
I was so happy about that grab. You don't understand. I was happy about that. That
you
was
have cool. Magic hands.
How?
You seem to be able to grab when other people can't.
Okay, Spesh, I'll give you a hint. They're pulling a U.
Oh, I love me.
In there. Go in that door.
How can you see him?
He was at Higgins' house.
He's at Higgins' house right now.
I can't sense him.
No, you can't because they're the stealth character.
Yeah. Well, just all you gotta do is just tap stealth once and then turn it off, then tap it again, turn it off.
You should be able to hear them breathing.
You can hold that Spesh to...
Oh, they just walk room to room. They'll scream eventually.
Or they'll...
No.
Yeah.
Not when you're in a closet. They won't scream.
That's
if
a
they run
window.
Out of breath, they will.
No. Even if they run out of breath, all you hear is breathing.
Yeah, it's... So you don't... The whole point of them is you don't scream in them.
Where are they? Are they under a bed?
No.
They're pulling at you. I solo repaired
Trump.
That car, by the way, Spesh.
Hmm?
Spesh, it was great.
Kill Trump.
Him. I did what I did to you. Was it you that I gouged the eyes out of?
I don't know. You just warped to me, and then I think you snapped my neck or choked. No, you just choked me.
I can't figure out how to do the other kills sometimes.
You have to wait till the light lights up, and you push the 1-4 button.
Also, you can't be moving while doing
it. It replaces your power wheel, the kill wheel.
By the way, Spesh, did you like how long I took you?
I mean, I didn't really mind. I mean, I knew I was going to kill you.
Alright, by the way, so if you didn't notice, Nitz and I escaped out of the two-seater. Oh.
Hey, you found them.
Good job. They had the battery and
they had a pocket
the gas.
Knife. Why were they hiding when they had a pocket knife?
Because they thought Special was gonna murder them.
Job well,
well they did because please. They.
Yeah.
Come home.
I hate the killers that just swing though.
Yeah.
It makes the game no fun. Like, it takes out the pocket knife's couple. Well, I'm not saying you. I just mean.
I just still think there should be a cooldown on the warp to grab and warp to swing. Like, just
was,
warp 1-2. That's it.
I was struggling so much to use different kills. Like, you have someone's eyes out.
Oh,
and that's a...
by the way, Spesh, I almost. They almost outlasted you.
Who?
This person.
Yeah, they were hiding. You can't even sense
I escaped.
Enough. Yeah, no.
I don't
I
care
escaped.
That it says it murdered.
Yeah.
Only I escaped.
Alright. We'll be back in another one.
Yep. We're back, well, guys.
Welcome back. Day 86. Still not a killer.
Maybe.
Yeah, wait for day 87.
Maybe
that's his first round. He's killer. Done.
I want to be killer again.
Maybe today's the day you snap.
I'm going to snap. Even if I'm, a, wait, guys, yeah, if I'm a survivor, I'm hunting you guys down and killing you. I can grab a machete and do that.
Oh, no.
No, it's cheating.
So what did we learn from that, That picture.
Nothing.
I not like shit grabbing people.
All right, who is the killer?
Ghost.
Finally.
Fuck you, Ghost.
Was that real?
Yes, come here.
No.
All right, what are we doing?
I'm getting a machete.
What's the game plan, guys?
I'm getting a machete. I told you.
So, Ghost, you're gonna go kill them first, right? Oh, he's already
gone.
Shit.
All right.
Well, if you're gonna be killing, you also have to mute.
Except no. I can see you on the map.
Okay.
Hey, there's no. That only hurts us. Stop suggesting that, Spesh. All right, just hold up. I got a radio. You're gonna be so proud of me.
Why?
Oh, it sounds like you found Holy.
Yeah.
Also, Nitz, were you trying to talk to me before? Cause I swear I heard Tom and Jarvis talk.
Oh, Nitz.
Yeah.
There's a frying pan
the door
here.
Didn't want to open for me.
What?
Out the window.
What?
Are you in the house with me?
Yeah, he's not here.
Yeah, well.
Ah, I see.
So there's no,
oh, no, why?
Way to hide from
not me, no, please.
Killer, that's fucking beautiful.
Wait, it's holy
no,
dead.
I just start. Please
oh,
don't
man.
Hurt.
Yeah,
oh,
I
my
died,
God, my power.
The door for some reason.
Oh, no, I'm under the bed.
Hide, Smash, come on.
I'm hiding under the bed. He
all
cut
right.
the power.
Yeah,
the battery's in.
I'm so sad, I just started.
Alright.
It kinda sucks that it's only the two-seater, but I'm checking this house, Nitz.
Yep,
I need to make that choke take longer, because you have no chance of breaking it.
I'm gonna
what's the
die.
Point? You're not supposed to
you
be
see
able to
the
it.
Beacon at all? The red thing?
No, I didn't.
He's at my location. Look
Kret's
for this
not
circle
doing what you're doing.
What do you mean?
You're bouncing through the floor, you're not
no.
normal.
I'm normal.
Ah, fuck.
Please don't see me, Ghost. No.
Alright, so far
no! Now. The music is intensified.
I can arm myself.
Bye, Smash.
No, he hasn't seen me. Please leave.
Baseball bat. Yes.
Oh, he's right there. He got through the door.
Nitz, did you find a key at all?
No.
Oh, no.
Bye, Smash.
Is my
that ever
no, goddamn!
Ghost is a fast killer.
Yeah.
What a jerk. I'm so angry, I just started. God dang it.
You killed him.
At least he didn't spawn when he was right in front of you.
He killed you too. Jesus, he's rude. He's gonna find the other person that was right next to us, too.
I put him
next
crap.
To me.
Oh no.
I'm running, fuck it.
My power just went out.
Well, oh, hi,
yep,
Nitz.
I hear the music crit.
Mm. Don't worry,
so like,
I'm here.
So can he just hit the power box in any building?
You're welcome, Nitz.
Or are there only some buildings with power boxes?
Only some buildings have power boxes. That either worked or didn't.
The music's not going away, Kret.
Then he very much wants to kill you.
Oh no, he doesn't give up. He just doesn't.
Well, I thought I could convince him I was Nitz, but... Sounds like he's already on the scent of that.
You think if I used voice chat and told him to go away, he would've?
No.
Dang it.
He would've gone, hi, Smash.
Crit, the music's going away.
Shit.
And it's gotten louder.
I heard him teleport to me.
I hear a teleport behind me. And the music's gotten loud again. He's chasing me.
Okay. Good luck.
Yep.
Yeah.
Good luck.
I think he's going for the purge when the team's beat.
Alright, I just shot a flare off.
I got a pocket shift.
And a flare gun.
Alright, Koss, let's go.
I think my game froze. I can't. Guys.
What are you saying?
That I know it was you.
Crit, I understand. It's a very nice flare.
Guys, I can't close this.
Oh my god.
Why can I hear this, but I can't close this? Can someone come fix me?
Am I holding down E?
I require assistance.
Where'd he go?
Nitz, can you scream at Ghost to come to... Where am I? What's that say? The Evergreen Camp.
Hey, Crit's stuck. You want to go kill Crit at Evergreen? He actually needs... He's really stuck. He's actually asking me to ask. He's saying please.
He's gonna kill you first.
Seriously, I can really smell.
God, Ghost, you really need to work on that warp.
Can you tell him to please come here, Nitz?
I did.
Like, say it again. Like, I really need help. Like, I'm stuck in a dark house, and I'm looking at a flare gun.
Excuses. Smash played it less than you, and he did better than you.
Seriously, mention that I'm stuck in a dark house looking at a flare gun, and I can't get away from it.
Crit's actually stuck in, say, at begging me to ask you, so there's that.
Please.
There's no one else to help.
What is he doing, Nitz? Is he near you?
Somebody please come to Evergreen Camp and fix me.
Oh, I'm spectating someone else. Jesus, I was wondering.
You should spectate me.
Crit, you're sitting there in a drawer. No.
Let's go for the dock, Ghost.
I can't escape.
Crit, press E. Just tap it.
I'm tapping it.
Oh. Hold E. Hold E.
I'm holding it.
Never mind. You're screwed. Sorry.
No fair. I can't see my map right now.
Nice baseball bat, Crit.
I know.
Come on!
I just got it.
I've already wasted five of your minutes.
Can I mute units? No.
Are you just jogging? Jesus.
Ghost, please! Ghost. I can hear you, Ghost. Please help me. Ghost, if that's you outside, please help.
He's just more.
Nitz, can you run him to me?
I can't see my map.
You there, on the road. Could you come here, please?
Wow, I could not break free of that. I could not break free.
Can somebody help me?
My E did not move at all.
He may have gotten a perk or something.
Oh, I see your camera angle.
This is, if you can hear me, can you come free me, please?
No, he's chasing someone else now.
God damn it.
He's saving you for last.
God damn it. This is a horrible video.
Oh, hey, guess what, Crit?
What?
The Scootaloop says guess.
God damn it.
I think this person is gonna die.
Someone please actually poke Ghost to come here. He might have thought it was a distraction, but actually, like, poke him. Hold up. I got an idea. I'm gonna call him.
What?
No, don't do it.
I sent him a message. If he gets it, he gets
and
it.
And he's killing the final person.
Come on. You know what the best part is? I don't make any sense. No, as long as I don't talk, he can't find me.
I'm the only one that wasted any of his ring around the rosy time.
God damn it.
They're actually playing. Oh, they're done.
Scoot, die with dignity so he can fix me.
That character has no stamina. They're not gonna live.
And they're.
Great round.
Can he kill it with the car?
No.
No.
Crit and I have tried. Oh, he's trying.
Yeah. I wanted to show Nitz the glories of tenting.
Do you see that med can spray underneath her?
No, I don't.
Besh?
Yeah. I don't know why it's there, but I see it. I'm assuming that's how people drop stuff, because it appears there.
So, do you think Ghost is going to come here now?
Well, he's killing the other person.
How's he doing it?
Don't know.
Yeah, I think he's trying to make them run to the water so he can drown them.
Ew.
Still med spray. Boring.
Stop toying with him, Brent.
Yeah, seriously, stop toying with him so I can get free. This is kind of annoying.
Ghost, just kill her.
Well, at least this flare gun's really pretty. It shines. Somehow it's just generating light. It's kind of weird.
Does he have shift?
Can I stab this?
He does.
What is he?
Well, he wants a cool.
There we go.
I can toggle my flashlight. Guys, I've just added 90% more content to this screen.
Press control, kitty crouch.
No. Nope.
Is there a camera that shows the building Crit is in?
I'm in the Evergreen camp. Should I start voicing to hope Ghost comes fix me? Ghost, can you please come fix me now? I've noticed you've killed everyone, and I think Nitz told you where I am, so could you please come fix me?
Look at that beautiful flare gun. It's all shiny. It's orange.
Evergreen camp. Evergreen camp. Evergreen camp. Evergreen camp. Evergreen camp. Evergreen camp. Evergreen camp.
I'm looking at the camera.
Evergreen camp.
The camera
just walked away.
Evergreen camp.
Where did you go?
Evergreen camp. Evergreen camp. How much time do I have?
I don't. About 7 more minutes.
God damn it. Evergreen camp.
Crit. Ghost was there.
On, please.
On the Evergreen camp.
Evergreen camp.
Ghost was there and he left. He walked away.
He was on Evergreen and warped away.
Evergreen camp. Ghost.
I see him again and he's
so
in the
dark.
Top corner of the camera.
It's so dark. And it's so flare gunny, please help! I've been stuck here like for most of the game. Please fix me. I hear the music.
Oh god, I forgot you were stuck.
Thank you.
Yeah. Where the hell are you?
I'm in a house, it's dark.
Oh hey, you found you.
Help!
Help, stop breaking the windows.
Help.
You get stuck.
I opened a drawer!
What does he say?
He's asking how I got stuck.
I've been jumping around the map for the last minute trying to find you.
You no, missed my monologue bitch, of just saying Evergreen Camp over and over, hoping you'd hear
call
me.
The son of a bitch,
please
by the way.
Fix me. I'm
no,
stuck.
No, the other guys had it.
I'm stuck looking at this stupid flare gun.
He can't grab you.
Are
you
he wait, can't do anything.
Wait,
he can't
are you serious?
To you.
Al, I'm free.
The drone.
Nope. I'm not free. I'm still looking at the. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Ow! Fucking.
I'm sorry. Not sorry.
Crit, you're bloody. You can't walk now. Press X, Crit.
What is happening to me? I'm running in place, guys. Look at me. Ghost, look at me. I'm running in place.
No, you're not. Walking.
Not on my screen.
Oh, I'm running in place on my screen. It's really weird.
On you.
Oh,
Crit,
I'm on the tree branch too.
And I'm running in place. Yes, I'm running in
press
place.
X.
Oh! Can't stop me, Ghost. I'm running in place.
Call him
yeah, I'm running in place.
Call him a son of a bitch, by the way, for leaving you for last.
Also, apparently Nitz wants me to tell you're a son of a bitch for leaving me for last. Totally Nitz's words, not mine.
He wanted me to leave him alone.
No, I was using him as a voice to get you here faster so you could fix me, but no!
Oh my God.
Just leave Crit, you know, facing a fucking flare gun for 3 hours.
You got 4 minutes and then you win, Crit.
You caused this, Ghost.
You said you
Crit, tell him that there's only 4 minutes left.
So, by the way, Nitz says there's only 4 minutes left.
You know, Crit could really use that bed spray that was floating below that person earlier.
And he morphed Crit.
Where?
Right there.
I'm gonna start swinging at you.
Why are you faster than him?
No, you're a bitch if you swing. Only bitches swing.
All I wanted to do was do a nice context kill.
Well, then where's
the
in your context?
The lake didn't want one either. Or near the trees.
I think you're gonna run.
The trees are stupid. Let's go to the tent.
Actually,
no, we're going to the tent, Gils. We're gonna see what a tent kill looks like.
Oh yeah, I actually haven't seen that one.
The tent's right here.
Go to the orange one.
I'm gonna go in this orange tent.
Gonna get a nice view from the evergreen camp camera.
Oh god.
Oh god, this is horrifying.
Oh, the camera is even worse.
Are you in a sleeping bag?
Oh,
you're
yeah.
You're a sleeping bag.
Oh,
he's gonna throw you in the fire, I think.
What? Ooh! Ooh!
Wait.
Ooh! Ooh!
I can't see.
Holy shit!
Wait, what did I see? Wait, what did I miss?
Holy shit!
What did he do?
Wow. That was the best kill ever.
Wait, I missed it. What happened?
I was in a sleeping bag. He pulled me out and slammed me up against the tree.
Three times.
Holy shit.
I can see it. I can only see it through the evergreen camp camera because they glitched my camera.
Oh.
Also, I totally
forgot that he was trapped, so I was just going
you
for...
You are an asshole.
Well, because it took so long to catch up to Nitz. But I'd forgotten he was trying to bait me off with you being trapped.
No, I wasn't that trying wasn't to bait you off. I was telling Nitz to say it because you couldn't hear me.
I know.
Also, Ghost, you had to break my bed, like, first thing after killing the
wolf. I told Crit that you were probably thinking I was just trying to bait him off.
Oh, well. But yeah, like, I was like, I wonder which bed it is. And, like, I couldn't see feet or anything. I actually turned sense on, had no idea. So I'm like, all right, I'm just going to start at the end and work my way down the row.
If I wasn't talking, do you think you would have found me?
No.
Yes, I had that. I used sense, and I had that one lit up.
All right, even though I wasn't making any noise.
Well, yeah, the scent. No, the scent just shows where you are. Sometimes.
No, the sense. The reason you saw him was because he kept mic spamming.
Well, and he was also in the dark, so he had the fear meter going.
No, he had his flashlight on.
Hmm.
We'll be back in the next room.
Yep.